I think it's much easier for a black woman to progress in this country than it is for a black man.
This is Joan Murray, and our guest today is television news reporter Melba Tolliver. Melba, tell us about your background. How did you get started in broadcasting?
I started at ABC as a secretary. After I was there for a while, there was a strike. And because I had some television experience, I was asked really to just sit in and read the news on ABC's network women's news program, which I did. After that, after the strike ended, I went into a training program for a year. And after that, I was assigned on a temporary basis to the local station. And after about a month of that, I was made a full-time reporter. And that's how it went.
Well, let me say this, Melba. When I first started in the business, the most difficult part of my job was getting along with the men, because men resented me because I was young, black, and a woman. Do you find that?
It is difficult to be a woman in this particular field, because most of the people are men. All the camera crews are men. And it's really difficult for them to take orders from a woman, and that's really what you have to do.
Yes.
So you have to, you just have to be extra feminine, I think. You
know, and very diplomatic.
Exactly, exactly. And yet, I think that men resent nothing more than a woman who takes on a male kind of attitude. They really hate that.
Melba, do you think that a career and marriage will combine itself to be a healthy combination?
I would think very rarely does it work. because it's very difficult. A man doesn't marry a woman because he wants to really be married to a career woman. You know, he wants someone that most men want, someone that's going to take care of them, and that means cooking and cleaning and having babies and decorating the house and planning the children's education and planning vacations and all those things. I think, in a way, maybe I'm sort of lucky, because my husband is just in the middle of doing something that he wants to do, so that he overlooks a lot of things. But I think it's really very, very difficult.
Melba, what would you recommend for a young person interested in the field of broadcasting? How would one get started?
Well, I would not recommend anyone trying to get started the way I did. I think it's really the worst way. I would recommend that they do what most other white people who were involved in broadcasting did, and that is to first get a very good background in what it is you want to do, and they can study journalism. They can then perhaps try to work with one of the wire services, a small newspaper, a small radio or television station, and come up the way everybody did. And not just because, I'm not just saying that because this is the way everyone else did it, because someone might point to me and say, well, that's not the way you did it. But I think that is the best way to really be good in what you want to do. But I think that young black people now are lucky in a way, because now I think the industry is more aware of its need, and as long as young black people are really willing to get themselves well grounded in what they want to do, and really willing to pay some dues, which everybody has to pay one way or the other, I think that's the best way for them to do it.
My thanks to newswoman Melba Tolliver.